This video will cover the features and use of the Chance Wireless Torque Indicator and Wireless Torque Display, catalog number C3031689. Using the Chance Wireless Torque Indicator, you can install screw anchors to a predetermined torque value, which gives the positive indication of an anchor holding capacity in any type of soil. Catalog number C3031689 includes Wireless Torque Indicator, Wireless Torque Display with Case, Indicator Carrying Case, bolts for 5 1/4 inch and 7 5/8 inch bolt circle anchor installation tools, calibration sheet, instruction manual. The wireless torque indicator has a number of features. The indicator is equipped with a radio transceiver that broadcasts torque data to at least 50 feet. The indicator has a 4-digit LCD that is easy to read in full daylight and gives the operator a direct reading of installation torque at all times. The display reading multiplied by 1,000 is the torque in foot-pounds. Torque is displayed in 100 foot-pound increments, from 500 foot-pounds to 30,000 foot-pounds. The indicator has a solid one-piece spool design to withstand bending loads. The operating temperature range is negative 22 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 30 degrees Celsius to 158 degrees Fahrenheit or 70 degrees Celsius. Wireless torque display features include a high visibility LCD for convenient stationary readout of the torque measured by a linked indicator. The display has a magnetic back for effortless installation in a wide variety of places. Multiple displays can be linked to one indicator. The operating temperature range is negative 22 degrees Fahrenheit or negative 30 degrees Celsius to 158 degrees Fahrenheit or 70 degrees Celsius. The display is supplied with a waterproof impact resistant case that includes an instruction label. Now we'll walk through the steps needed to use the indicator and display. Turn on the indicator by pressing the on-off button. The indicator startup sequence lasts for several seconds. Once the torque reading is displayed, the indicator is ready for use. Press the mode button located on the back of the indicator to display the peak torque value measured since the indicator was last turned on and the number of torque cycles since the last calibration. The indicator should be calibrated once every year or 5,000 cycles. The indicator is powered by a standard 9-volt battery. To change the battery, remove the 4 screws holding the back panel and take off the panel. Remove and disconnect the battery. Connect the new battery and insert it into the indicator. Reinstall the back panel, snugly tightening all 4 screws. Do not over-tighten the screws. Loose, missing, or stripped screws can compromise the seal and allow damaging moisture to enter the indicator. To link a display to an indicator, first turn on the display by firmly pressing the on-off button. The display will be able to establish a new link during the first 60 seconds after it is turned on. Next, start the indicator in link mode. Press and hold the mode button located on the back, then turn on the indicator. Continue to hold the mode button until an RF is displayed. The indicator will show CONN to indicate the connection is being made. When the link is established, the display and indicator will show the same torque reading. The indicator and display are now ready to use. Multiple displays can be linked to a single indicator, however, they should be linked one at a time. Directions for linking a display to an indicator can be found on the inside lid of the display case. The display is powered by a standard 9-volt battery. To replace the battery, remove the battery cover on the back of the display. Remove and disconnect the battery. Connect and insert the new battery and reinstall the battery cover, snugly tightening the 2 screws. Do not over-tighten the screws. Loose, missing, or stripped screws can compromise the seal and allow damaging moisture to enter the display. Proper care and maintenance of the Chance Wireless Torque Indicator and Wireless Torque Display will provide years of reliable service.